When they're on the plane, for example, on a train, I don't have to pray. Who said? We have books by the name of Salat al-Rail, the prayer on a train. While the condition, if it's moving, if it's moving in a certain direction, how do you do this? How do you not do this? If you're in the air, how do you establish the qibla? What can you do? Because people, when they're sitting on their seats, for example, in an airplane, they think, I have to sit and pray. Who said? I know people that do, they not full jama'ah, like for example here, they do jama'ah in planes. Yeah, 2, 3 people, 4 people, jama'ah. I'm not saying do jama'ah, but I'm saying that it can also be done. If you're traveling on a plane, ask which way is the qibla. They will tell you, perform wudu, do wudu like you have to do wudu, stand and do your prayers like you would do at home. Yes, it's a separate thing. For example, if I'm traveling from here to London and I know it's a half an hour flight, and the conditions which are required for a complete prayer, it's a small plane, for example, I can't, and I know when I get to London I'm still going to have enough time, it's obvious that I would leave the prayer in order to pray completely with all the conditions till I get to London.